fast. Here we go. Wave your favorite drivers and come down the home straight away. Third, five, lap lane model season championship here tonight. Night number 102 at the Merritt Speedway. Let them see as they come down the home straight away. Merritt is going to line up in the number 617. Here we go. Rich Steve there on the ball, Greg Gokey on the outside, and here we go.
Spangler on the inside at the 47. Reyes, Vanderveen, there is 43.
way. Starts to launch on. Here we go. Leo Kelly, Oscar, and Corey Three flying him back out. Here we go. Speedway finishing on their lead lap. Will it take a while, but looks like things settle down. Winning the season championship late model, Jay Krieger, featured for the UMP late model. Ladies and gentlemen, he's out of Brookport, Michigan. How about a nice round of applause for Rich Neiser? Oh, a good seesaw battle for many laps along with Greg Gokey. Gokey holding on to the second spot, but Harry Spangler trying to close in the 27 car. Well, here he is. He's going to get some congratulations and a nice trophy from Frank Muller and the officials, Mike Blackburn. Getting up and out. Looking down our list, we've got the factory stock feature coming our way here in just a bit. Well, Greg Gokey setting some quick laps out here at a 14:37. Caesar is getting around a 14:40. Zach Gulcher had a lap of 14:50 and Eric Spangler a 14:55. To make it official. Here he is, climbing up and out of the car, the many times champion at the Winston Motor Speedway, and a former winner here, race fans Rich Caesar. Give him a nice round of applause. A man knows how to work the inside lane, that is for sure. Baker Engineering, Tom and Ruth Mumby, they've been with him a long time. J&J Machine, Bowman's Body Shop, Classic Stamp of Time, Kaiser Manufacturing, Doherty Motorsports, along with Integra Shucks, and a Chevy 406 to a power plant. Winston, Mount Pleasant, 996, Oakshade, Merritt, Eldora. Just naming off a few of the tracks he's raced at during his fine career. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Rich Neiser. Give him a nice round of applause, factory stock. That's their way up out of the pits next. And they will go 15 laps.